Even he's surprised at the sudden announcement that yesterday evening the government decided to withdraw the Z-plus security cover that was given to former Army Chief General V.K. Singh. Whether or not he's eligible or not, if he enjoyed the security, was another question. It's the timing that raises doubts. Was he punished for participating in the protests at Jantar Mantar?
Never been carrying any security in full terms in which it is given. In fact, today when the police people rang up my staff, they were told that I've never had a single policeman in this house of mine.
Former Army Chief General V.K. Singh clearing his stand on Times Now on the controversy of removal of his Z security cover.
You are a former Army Chief General V.K. Singh who has now got an FIR against him for rioting. You have an FIR for damaging public property. It's a very unusual situation, isn't it, for you?
Good imagination at work. Anybody who has seen the clips of what I spoke, what my behavior was, if after that somebody wants to register an FIR, I really don't know what they are looking at.
First of its kind move by the government to strip off security cover of a former army chief. Coming shortly after his participation in the massive protests in Delhi over gang rape issue has now raised various questions.
So you're saying you were never actually carrying the security cover around you?
I've never had it.
Do you feel the government reacted because it felt that the protests were peaceful till you and Baba Ramdev entered the scene?
That I really don't know. That is for you people to analyze and come to a decision on. All that I'm saying is that I went for a cause in this particular case, and I think a very rightful cause.
V.K. Singh even brushing aside questions raised by former cop Kiran Bedi in her tweet.
I think Ms. Bedi is not aware that all chiefs have the security because of certain things for which cannot be made public at this time. And if she has seen me roaming around, she would have realized that I have been roaming around like a normal citizen.
Even as V.K. Singh gives his defense, question still remains if he was indeed targeted. Bureau Report, Times Now.